Hey, hey, welcome back to the Your Pretty Pennies YouTube channel. I'm Tara Jones, your financial and lifestyle success coach. And today I wanted to pop in really quick and let you know that if you have been affected by the coronavirus and what's going on at any point in this journey, FEMA, which is here in the US, has been activated in all 50 states. And you know, the federal government said that they've allocated funds to FEMA, and FEMA has been activated to where they're going to start allocating money and funding to individuals based on each state to help individuals who's been affected. What does that mean for you? That means for you, if you have been affected in any way, you can apply for this funding. And you can go to FEMA.gov/disaster, or you can download the FEMA app, F-E-M-A app, and I'll put the links in the description box below. But sis, the reason why I'm coming to talk to you about this is because I am a big proponent of taking advantage of every season, right? As a spiritual woman of God, I do believe in spiritual law and universal laws. And the universal law of transmutation basically says that I can transmute anything that was meant to harm me and turn it around and spin it around and use it for my good and favor. Therefore, in this time of uncertainty, in these times of pandemic and disease and, you know, all these things that's going on, I'm looking for ways, actively, strategically, and intentionally looking for ways to get ahead, because that is my birthright, right? That is the divine assignment of my life, is to be a spiritual being having a human experience. So my spiritual higher self knows that nothing is truly against me. Everything is truly for me, if my mindset and if my perspective is shifted to look at it that way. So as we go forward, sis, we are going to start looking at this situation, whether it's because our kids are at home, whether we are off work, whether our businesses have slowed down, whatever it is that is affected by this going on internally in our households, let's start thinking of ways to where we can strategically get ahead in the game, in whatever area it is, in order to win on the other side of this. And one of those things are making sure that you are taking advantage of any funding, any disaster relief funds that you qualify for. It is up to you. Let me tell you, FEMA is not going to make a public announcement and say, hey, we sending out checks to everybody in the state of Michigan, everybody in the state of Georgia, California, or whatever. They not doing that. What it's going to be is check each and every day. Once funds is allocated to your state and you get the qualifications on how to apply and how to get that money, you apply, because it's on a first come, first serve basis, and it's a limited amount of funding. It's not like the federal government where everybody, you know, as of right now, they're saying everybody who's been affected by the virus, or, you know, who's filed taxes or something like that, they're getting $1,000 per person or whatever it is that the president has declared. This is not going to be that. This is going to be something that a lot of people aren't going to know about. And if you aren't in the loop on how to get these things, you are going to miss out. It's going to be on a first come, first serve basis. It's going to be in a limited amount of money. So therefore, I want you to check each and every day. Go to FEMA.gov/disaster or download the app. And I want you to, number one, put the alerts on your phone to where anything, if your area has been declared a disaster zone, or there has been an application to where you can apply for in your area, you are one of the first people to find out. But number two, check each and every day on those websites. What you could do is you could put in your zip code, and you know, you could put in your zip code and then basically say, oh, as of right now, there's no disasters in your area in which you could apply for relief for. Every day, keep trying, because they have declared all 50 states a disaster area as of right now due to the coronavirus. So therefore, it's going to happen. So each and every day, wake up, because it's updated every 24 hours. The FEMA.gov website is updated every 24 hours. So every day, look and see what you can apply for and what funding you can get back, especially if your wages got cut, if anybody in your household has been sick due to this, anything. We don't know the stipulations and the requirements that you need to have at this point, but it's going to behoove you to keep an eye on it, all right? Thank you so much for watching this video. This is all that I had to say about the FEMA thing. Definitely go to FEMA.gov/disaster or download the app. Get the alerts to your phone so you can see what's going on in your city, in your state, in your county, and make sure you stay on top of it. And in the comments below, I want you to let me know how you're taking advantage of these times right now. And another thing I wanted to say, a lot of people are reaching out to me asking me about one-on-one coaching sessions just for 1 hour or 2 hours. You don't want the full program that I offer. I have opened up my coaching calendar to accommodate 1 hour to 2 hour coaching sessions at a reduced price, just so you could create a financial plan and a household plan for you and your family and your children. I just love doing that. I have my plan in place. I'm going to be doing a video on that very soon. And so if you want a customized financial plan to talk through a financial strategy in order to stay afloat, in order to not be too affected, what to do with your retirement account, what to do with your income, your expenses, your budgeting, savings, all of these things that's going to be affected by this time. If you want a solid plan that you can have clarity and peace of mind, knowing that if we go into a recession, if we go into an economic downturn, if we are quarantined for the next few months at a time, how you can thrive in this time, all right? Thank you so much for watching. Message me at info@yourprettypennies.com. If you want more information about coaching sessions, I will also link my calendar below to where you can go directly to the link and book your coaching session. Thank you so much for watching, and I will talk to you next video. Bye-bye.